Yeah! Nothing here. Afraid not.
Tolga, Fatin, I've got a component for the machine. The dimensional crystal.
Ah, yes, the crystal. According to the plans, its resonant properties can stabilize superdimensional fluctuations.
They are very rare. The conditions that allow their formation are as fierce as they are exceptional.
Yeah, I can believe that. This thing is different. It's like it's humming with power.
Yes, yes. It's a very nice, hummy crystal. But not all of its properties follow the physical laws of our reality, so don't drop it.
Nada. Zip.
Ugh.
Hey, boys, the plate thing you wanted. Listen, how many of these realities are there, anyway?
That's a complex question. The simple answer is vastly more than you could count.
So more than 10. Or 20, if he takes off his shoes.
It's a shame. I could use the work.
I told you it'd be a waste of time.
But at least nobody knows us here. You forget what happened last time?
Good seeing you.
They'll hear you.
Do you know any way to protect yourself from harmful electrical waves?
My grandmother would put chestnuts under her mattress.
Is that a joke?
Killian, doubt it. Grandmother didn't have a sense of humor.
This'll do. Afraid not. Nothing here. Well, guys, I got everything on your list. I'm heading your way now, so get ready. Tell you guys, you're really working on my last nerve.
Just barely.
Oh, I'm sorry. You do understand what is happening here. Or is it all just a confused jumble of lights and shapes and noises to you?
This is no time for your personal hang-ups, Aiden. We are literally doing the most important work in this universe. The least you can do is not make it more difficult.
Yeah, fine. Just be ready.
Never out of stock. Need something? Why not? Finally! Thanks, buddy! You're my kind of customer.
I heard Frank's message to the Night Runners on the Free People's radio.
Yesterday, I noticed a humming in my ears.
At your age?
Doesn't the sound of the shovel seem too loud to you sometimes?
I don't pay attention to them anymore.
Perhaps I should move away.
And where would...
tomorrow, I'll volunteer to do the cleaning. She can build the axe.
Just because you got holes in your shoes doesn't mean you're poor. If you got no one to lean on, that's when you know you get wrong.
I have no doubt that this will work flawlessly, Fatin.
Absolutely, Tolga. With a few unexpected side effects, of course.
So?
Tolga, did you open that?
No. This is unexpected.
Step away from the machine!
What the hell? Is that another version of me?
Another Aiden? Look, we don't have the time to babysit two incompetents. Stand aside. We...
Fatin, no!
I'm sorry. I can't allow you to do this. Too much is at stake.
Fatin, come on. He's gone. It's over. You can get up now.
Tolga. Tolga, come on. He's...
You think I don't know? You find him. You kill him!
Kill myself? This is insane!
Your double, wherever he comes from, wants to keep us from fixing the anomalies. That means he is behind them. He is making our reality collapse.
And how do I find him? Me. This version of me.
Now he has the machine. I can track it. And by extension, him. So you hunt him down. You kill him. You bring the machine back, I fix everything. Is this too complicated for you?
Tolga. About Fatin.
No. We are working now. These will let you stabilize the anomalies. You have to locate three anomalies and move them to exactly where I say. Once you have done that, a rift will open to where the machine is. Look for the anomalies in the downtown area. I'll contact you later with the coordinates for where to place them. Now go. I need to do something.
brainwash people with this crap.
Most importantly, the butcher hears it too.
And how is this supposed to help the city?
Because the spider will end up eating them both.
Can we get go to heaven?
One little bit.
You can sign
the crowd of plays these days. Crazy lately. I calculated that it would have to rain for a whole week to counter the events.
Here I see some strange
dude
around my place.
Just by looking at the rain gauge,
and he starts waving a machete at me.
Tolga, I found the first anomaly.
Put on your gloves and pick it up. Be very, very cautious. You are dealing with primal forces.
I'll be careful.
You better have trouble dealing with my
it looks. First anomaly situated.
Readings are stable. Get the next one.
Let's get this anomaly where Tolga wants it.
Little sweat, huh?